This is Trip. He is 5 weeks old. He's got beautiful eyes, a beautiful coat, and just one more thing that makes him extra special.
We tend to take in the dogs that really just don't kind of fit in with everyone else.
After his birth, Trip's previous owner reached out to Mutt Misfits, where he certainly found a home where he fits in. His rescuer, Heather Hernandez, says out of a litter of seemingly normal puppies, he was born with what appears to be a third ear.
So we can tell it's definitely connected, like greater than just the skin. It's not just like a skin tag. But what exactly it leads to, only the CT is going to tell us.
Hernandez is now working to raise money for that CT scan so they can get some more answers. He walks a little off balance and has some health issues.
He has seizures. He's got obviously some stuff going on.
It's a desperate search for those answers for Hernandez, as it didn't take little Trip long to make her fall in love, just like another dog at Mutt Misfits we told you about last year.
She had an extra mouth in her ear, so when this guy has extra ears or whatever he's got going on up there, I couldn't say no.
Sadly, that dog, Toad, passed away from medical issues. Now Hernandez hopes to find a way to save little Trip. In Oklahoma City, Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.
It's going to make him tougher is what it's going to do. Hernandez says Trip is going back to the vet soon. Hopefully they'll figure out what's happening here.